the things we try to do with patients living with advanced illness is help them to live and help them to identify goals that they have for the amount of time that they have, including seeing different dreams through or having certain conversations with family members, helping them to make realistic goals for as they get through their treatment and make sure that they feel confident in their decisions that they're making around treatment, and how they want to proceed with their care.